Hello. Hello. Hi. Let's continue Final Fantasy 14. Should I do more alchemy stuff or should I continue the main quest? Because I haven't done a lot of alchemy or botany stuff. Oh. In a while. So I kind of need to level those up, but I kind of just want to continue the story, so. The story, I guess. Oh, I guess I also need to heal. Is the immortal flames? Yes, I would. Nope, actually, hang go. Crown our ongoing ears, she is able to extract information from our friend Ungus, the false priest. Do meet with the Owl to discuss their dealings. Meeting will present Antial to ambush and capture responsible for the abductions. So they mean to have Ungus attend as planned. Yamalja are anticipated to offer fierce resistance. The Immortal Flames have requested our support. Have you provided for them, Mana, Thancred, prevent attending another memorable journey as soon as able? I'm as he does. You will be the science sole representative on the ground. Tell you, save some for him, especially. It's confidence to you, a confidence I share. When you have made ready, pray, take yourself to Camp Drybone and report to the Flame Sergeant leading the mission. May you walk in the light of the crystal. Okay. My thanks for coming, friend. We're stronger for your assistance. Our objective is to capture Anja and prize from the whereabouts of the abductees. Those men aren't aware that their man Ungus has been exposed. When they come to an rendezvous point to meet the traitor, we'll spring a trap. Only clandestine nature of the mission, we can deploy only a small contingent. Every member must count, so request the aid of Scions. Place in the invisible city. Please make your way there and lie in wait. Sure does. Okay then. Hey, let's go. Angles. Yeah, one time. Hi there, rotting corpse. Okay. I should probably summon my carbuncle. Level 24, okay. Bait in place. And it's in position. Move this sentient model jaw up here. Yes, sir. What's the meaning of this? Wait, something's a mess. Your little ambush ends here. The immortal flames clutched for moons before finally being caught. Did you not wonder how I managed it? Almost as if someone's feeding him information from the inside. Every movement was known to me ahead of time. Well, to chat, I have an appointment to keep. All yours. I wonder, of your weapon or your comrades. A dead man. Behind you. Bringer. Rest of you march. Traitorous scum. Fear the Amaldra means give us to the gods an offering. If I must die, then let me die a soldier's death with steel in hand. Do you find your crown infrared in the bowl of embers? Duty finder. In the bowl of embers, yeah, okay. Trials, dungeons, okay. So I'm guessing you're a tank, a warrior. Looks like I'm waiting for the duty finder. Let us dance. Group pose, yes. Okay. Aether charge, grant ruby arcane to opponent. Aether charge, use base action damage and HP 10%. Rune mastery, upgrades rune to rune 2. Yeah. or attack. Oh, did the other person leave? Okay. Party. I have to go do the class mission for Arcanist in a bit. Maybe once I'm done with this, I'll head back. Strength, dexterity, intelligence. Party of four disciples of war or magic with a level 20 or higher. Thank you. Go, we're above the average wait time. Or we're at the point of the average wait time. Let's take a look at our partial repair. No, I don't need to repair anything. Take a look at the abilities again. Why is the main stone? Well, first. Since I will be going back to level 22, it means I'm not going to have access to Outburst. I will have access to Emerald. Okay, so I'm not gonna have any AoEs, but I will have Emerald. Ooh, you. Here, there we go. We are above the wait time. Oh, great. Okay. I'm not going to be able to use 5. I should switch these out. Ester, if I get that, and then Aether Charge. chance. Come on, another DPS. Say yes. Say yes. Finding new member. Oh. There we go. Hey, let's do this. Orno, hearken to our plea, Lord Inferno, deliver us from our misery. Almighty Ifrit, Lord of the Inferno. Your humble servants beseech you, grace us through divine presence. Almighty Ifrit, we bring you for you ignorant savages who know not your godhead. Please, you Lord, scorch their heathen souls with your cleansing flame and mark them as your own. Bloody hells! Bring those two as well. This ain't what we agreed. None but servants of Lord Ifrit may behold the right summoning. The souls of unbelievers are forfeit. Oh, spare me, I beg you. Pitiful children of man, by my breath I claim you. Rise once more as loyal minions, feed my flames with your faith, and all who stand against us shall burn. I really like Ifrit's design here. Almighty Ifrit, my one true god, your words are my bread. Possible. By what sorcery do you resist my master's will? Could it be? So the Lord belongs to another? Yes, that's the only explanation. Forsooth, thy mortal flame can serve as vessel to the blessing of but one. Well, not the taint of another upon thee. Truth of thine latest wicks is clear. Thou art of the godless blessed number. Paragons born of thine abhorrent kind. Thine existence is not to be suffered. these days, and... Oh, nope. There we go. Pray forgive my lateness. I was delayed by conquering of Amaljah's zealots. I swear, you seem more of evangelical than the last. Persistent lot. Ew. Bloodsworn wastes no time in extracting a captive, no less than I expect from the Flame General's handpicked men. Those two, it's fair to say their hardships have only just begun. They have much to answer for. Apology, Mana. Had I known the mission proved so dangerous, I would never let you face it alone. You have given it a veritable baptism of fire. A couple more agreeable surrounds. Camp Drybone, shall we say? This way, sir. So that was the mighty Ifrit. What a disappointment it was. The region were nowhere near what I anticipated, even taking Uldan interference into account. You should know better than rely upon 5 real data left by the Legion. 7th Legion. Expect any form of support from the Motherland. Given the troubles at court, we only ourselves rely upon. Ever the pessimist, my dear Olivia. Promise me you'll never change. It's enough time here, the meter is yours too old to give any readings worth a darn. Not that it's aught worth a darn, even if I take your point, I suppose we must content ourselves with the knowledge that we have achieved our primary objective. Ventures expect to show strength, could such a foe prove a hindrance to our plans? That's consideration for another time. Broadius, just treat it as such. Failed to do as my lord's command? Sparing the trouble of punishing you. Allies like that. Beware of women in love, I shall need to be in my best behavior. trusting God's enemies to defeat, then Aja will be less inclined to risk our wrath for a time at least. Do you prefer me and your wife to leave me to you or the abductees? Body, but the same cannot be said of my eyes. For once a man is tempered, yes, he's been dwelling in negative misire, armor's for there's the reason for yours. For it is slain, and by your hands, no less. Contrary, I have long suspected that you have the potential to shape the future of the realm. What can I say? My fine eye for talent remains undimmed. Something to this mention. Earn yourself a rest. Relax, and we'll return to the waking stands. When you're good and ready, we can discuss matters in more detail then. Just don't take too long, will you? The realms probably won't solve themselves. Spawn in life, I wasn't there when the child took her prisoner. When they served her to Ifrit. Yes, by some miracle she's five. Not excuse the fact that she should never have faced such danger alone. I failed her utterly. Just as I'm failing you all. What's done is done, Thancred. You can ill blame yourself for every it's good to see you again. Just finished regaling my fellow with your heroic exploits. Knowing everything, you have done well to return to us. In case we're not great yet, part of me believes that at no cause to fear, and now we can put pay to our long investigation. So we undertook both robbery and the abductions with the aim of summoning their primal Ifrit. On its tail limits, the old dust and her instance have been rife in both Limsa Limsa and Gridinia of late. You say you've been curious how these crimes are linked to primals? Permit me to explain. Manifested in the physical realm, primals must consume aether if they are to maintain their presence here. The stronger they become, the more aether they require. Aether exists through creation, it flows through all life, and permeates the very air that we breathe. This alone is not suffice to sustain Max Ifrit. Nay, he and his kind require more concentration source of aether, crystals. It is for this reason that incident involving crystals can often be traced back to a primal. Which leads us to why the deductions. To understand this, you must first understand how primals were born. When all is well in the world, primals possess no physical form, their essence is dispersed across the great river of aether. Worlds plunge to chaos, those who worship the primals cry out to the gods for delivering from sufferance. Christ is a beacon toward which a primal's essence is irresistibly drawn, or etheric coalescence, which grants to the being's physical forms. Once born, the primal gains strength from his followers' worship. The more numerous and fervent they are, the more powerful their god becomes. But primals are seldom satisfied with reverence as their adherents freely give. In order to gain more power, do not scrupulate to create followers. They do this by tempting mortals, a process which you yourself were subjugated. Ifrit took your comments in his thrall, you alone. This is thanks to the power you possess, the Echo. You know not the why of it, but those blessings with the Echo are immune to primal influence. So great power protects us. First came to us, I told you that the Echo would be instrumental in dealing with the primal threat. I trust you begin to see why. Concentrate. Meticulous planning, such as elaborate designs, our new development, and one which fills me with an unshakable sense of foreboding. My presiding feeling is one of relief that I should have returned. The immortal flames serve me that they will deal with the aftermath, so you need not concern yourself with that. We may rest easy for a time. Just you take full advantage of the respite mana. But you sure won't last long. Once the people learn the identity of the hero of Philadelphia, you will have nary a moment to yourself. As you're not a fellow, Nicola, to tell you something I think would be best for you to hear from one of us. Temper Ductus. Rescue. I'm sorry to report that they're all to be put to death, the flames with whom you were imprisoned included. Needlessly, this information must not be made known to the public. Refer to you that we would not do this if there were any other resource, but once a man is tempered, he is tempered for life. His very existence lends to strength to the primal whom he cannot choose but worship. So we silence continue our fight, that no more innocents need to be sacrificed. I hope that you will continue to stand with us, Mana. I should be going. I must offer my apologies to the Flame General for the losses of the people suffered. Till next time. God forgive me. How many more lives? This sucks. We'll never have allowed this to happen. You better. I have to be stronger. I head over and start just return to Limsa Limsa. while since I've been here. Weather forecast. I'm guessing that's gonna be useful for flying from place to place once I get my mount. Try to look at when do I get a mount? I think it's level 30. Anyways, I need to use the Ethernet. The Arcanist Guild. This is tracking down a certain someone. Ooh, silver spectacles. Now the pelican of this condition, the 4th series Unchained. She walks at on the joy of life is being seized from her soul. I have seen a guildmaster, and though I am the Glisten's man himself has been locked. Unlike you, still be there, and should you catch. You need on Dean's speaker. Nonetheless, this may be our only chance. We travel to Memory Rooms, Trading Post in Upper Lagnoskia, and speak with anyone who might have seen the Guildmaster. Though he prefers us not to use it, our leader's name is Creti. Memory Rooms, Trading Post. Where is that? It's been a while since I've been here. Been here. I don't think I have. Where's our nearest checkbook? Aleport. Miss this area. I really do like this area. I always like kind of the watery sea areas. Just kind of being around here. Always makes me. I also like green marshlands. This is kind of like a kind of combination of both. No, I'm not doing the fake because I'm currently on a chocobo. Down. dun. God, is that a fat chocobo? I got, ooh, up on the scale. Ooh, there's a great large amount of water between here. Ooh, I like this town. Sent word to Guild about spawning leader. He asked me to wait to Thalios. I think this colony lives out there. Oh, can't jump in the water. Right there. The Lombosi possesses a well-rounded education. Reunited, the three slips of parchment hold the problem to the solution. Bones of Thanos. Now I'm supposed to go up here. Parchment. Hi there. Okay. That game. No. Well. parchment. Get back up there. Oh, maybe through here. Nope, nope. Not through there. There we go. Just gotta do some parkour. Princess. And an ancient alchemist fortune. Yeah, I've passed from the script. Seek the box at Fool's Fall, dance a jig for your wooden audience, claim the secret of the open heart. Dance before the old wooden box at Fool's Fall. What? I'm going to. And then sneak my way through. You know what? On Arbor Call. Oh, come on, Hannah. I put on sneak. Oh, come on. Game. Okay. Cool. sneaking one more time. Up to 4 levels higher than you are. That's why. Head back to Arcanist. Dance. I found some spots that they've been using some water. Hi there. As you would see, then go to the train post now. Now go before the owner, be not meek, with your 2 feet, provide a show. And head back. Dance. Ah, now that was most entertaining. I must have something to amuse me during this time. These old jaunts back to civilization, you understand? Based on my evaluation of your abilities, however, I calculated that you would arrive at this point somewhat earlier. You balked at the dancing, didn't you? I expected you to be usually so shy. Another variable to add to your list of characteristics, I keep extensive mental notes of all the guild members, you see. To Arcanist, it was a simple matter to engineer events so that I might meet you face to face. After all, Strategy is a tool used to manipulate one situation into the desired reality. Do you still enjoy seeing others dance in the palm of my hand, as it were? I have this to give as payment for your performance. I consider passing them on to Kalia. That is the reason you sought me out, was it not? Forgive Kalia the Grimoire, however. I insist that you dance for her. I will know if you don't. Oh, this banal interaction simply exhausts me. It is time to return to my studies. You, on the other hand, should travel forth to the anchor yard of Limsa Lumensa. Be well, Mana. We shall meet again. I am 100% certain of it. But do we actually ever meet him again? That is the question. Okay. Anchor yard. That, okay. It's nearby. Let's return. Dance. We always want to dance. Where's how separate? You've met with our guildmaster, haven't you? Guildmaster? Yes. So enjoy seeing people perform unexpected acts of frivolity. Further, speak with you in person. Grimoire to give me? A canny is tangent to the tome I received the first time I ever met Peter. Thanks, Mana. The guildmaster is fond of games and mischief, and I understand the troublesome trials they put you through before deeming you worthy of his attention. This gift, however, has much to me as I am to shape reality into the one I desire. Intervene das Maga. I'll have you kind of strategies. I must have time to think. Pray, inform mistress of my return to duty. Try connect to that aether. internet. Ooh. Okay, I'll just help get the other Ethernet areas for the other cities as well. That's could be very important, actually. We have a good thing for it. Both can integrate master processors and penetrable personalities, but at least in the case of Forcer, we have an inkling as to the nature of the cage that I'm present for. Our partnership with you gradually pry those bars apart, turn to your training, and prepare yourself for demanding tactics Kalia's search formulate in the days ahead. Ooh, what do I want? Let's get the spectacles. How old do I need to be for the next mission? I'm guessing level 30. Yep. Yep, 30. Harrison. I'm losing my determination, but everything else is above, so I think that's kind of worth it. Go, I got some glasses. Look at her. Okay. I think I'm going to I'm gonna end the stream here, actually. I don't know when I'm gonna stream next, maybe tomorrow, Monday, or Tuesday, so in the next few days, hopefully. But I will see you all next time. Take care. Bye.